Today, youth from across the Northeast will have the chance to show off their calves that they've been raising. It's the Blue Ribbon 4-H Calf Sale at the Eastern States Exposition in West Springfield. This is video from last year's auction. The calves will be auctioned off to farmers from across the country. The show starts at 9 this morning and runs until 4 this afternoon.